welcome back to the Hero Whiteboard. I'm Will King. Today's topic is the Hero product family and installation. Hero is available in a number of forms to fit your unit. Hero Solo and Hero Duet are 1 and 2 patient standalone Hero monitors. They can acquire heart rate data from nearly any type of physiological monitor with either an analog ECG output or serial RS-232 output. They have flexible mounting options, including a rolling pole, VESA, or desktop. And most importantly, they require no IT involvement to install. Simply unpack, assemble, plug in, and your patients start benefiting from Hero monitoring. Hero ES runs in certain Philips MX monitors that are equipped with internal PCs or IPCs. If this option is obtained from Philips, then MPSC can install the Hero software so that Hero scores and trends are displayed right in the glass of the physiological monitor. We work with Philips to design custom screen layouts that fit the requirements of your institution while providing access to Hero at the same time. Finally, Hero Symphony provides a networked Hero installation. A Hero server is installed in the hospital that collects heart rate data from each patient in the unit. Every hour, the server calculates Hero scores, and they are displayed in central monitors throughout the unit. These scores and trends are also viewable from any PC throughout the hospital. The Hero server is even able to push the scores into the EMR. We work hand in hand with your IT, biomedical engineering, and clinical staff to have a smooth installation and seamless go live. In each case, Hero uses the same clinically proven algorithms that have monitored over 100,000 NICU patients throughout the world. We provide on-site as well as online training to get you up and running quickly, and 24/7 technical support to keep you that way. Our team is simply the best, and we hope you will give us the opportunity to prove it. Thank you again for watching this series on Hero monitoring. Make sure to like and subscribe to see future content as it is released. And your feedback is important. Please leave comments below or send me email at wking@heroscore.com. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time at the Hero Whiteboard.